going to kind of make a tangential point, but I feel like I can't talk about my future without acknowledging a few of the amazing people in my past. So, of course, I have my parents and my teachers. And
and your mom is here.
And my mom's here. Hi, Mom. And my mentor, but somebody who I probably don't mention often enough is my brother, Pinaki, who is 2 years older than me, but he has the wisdom of 20 years older. And he was actually the first person who got me interested in science. And I have a quick little story. We were looking through home videos the other day, and we saw this video where we're both toddlers, and I'm running around in the sprinklers. And all of a sudden, I decide to crash land on my wobbly legs, and I just fall down and start crying. And he runs up behind me and picks me up and makes me stop crying. And granted, I'm not a wobbly little toddler anymore, but he's always been there throughout my entire life to pick me up when I've fallen down. Oh, wow. So for the future, I would have to say more tools, because my story starts with just clicking send on Gmail. And so who knows where somebody else's story will begin. And so I have a lot of great people, and hopefully I can continue to have those people in my life. And I'm looking forward to where we end up.